IntelliJ IDEA has powerful refactoring capabilities. In this screencast, we'll cover why, when, and how to apply the inline method refactoring, and how IntelliJ IDEA can help you get started. The idea of inline refactoring is simple. Just replace a method call with its contents. In IntelliJ IDEA, you can either select a method name or place your cursor at the start, end, or middle of a method name. Use the inline method from the menu. Or you can also use the shortcut Alt-Ctrl-N on Windows, Linux, and Option-Command-N on Mac OS. IntelliJ IDEA gives you the option of deleting or keeping the method after you inline its contents. For this example, we'll delete the method. But why would you want to inline your methods? Let's work with a few use cases. When a method call disrupts the flow in your code rather than simplifying it, you can consider applying inline method refactoring. In this code, call to the method compare ratings with method parameter is inserting unnecessary indirection in the method schedule session. This code can be simplified by inlining the method compare rating with method parameter. However, you don't have to inline every method that defines just one line of code. The decision should depend on whether it is helping you to understand the flow in your method. When migrating your code to a later Java version, you may want to inline a couple of methods so that you can modify it together. In this example, let's inline these two methods and then see how we could further refactor this code. Let's start by inlining method sort speaker names. You can see the shortcut at the bottom of the screencast. Now, let's inline the method extract names from speaker list. Time to apply IntelliJ IDEA's magic. Let's start by converting for loop to a stream. By using Alt Enter, you can invoke context actions in your code, which suggest what you could do with the code construct. Now, I'll jump to the next errors or suggestions by IntelliJ IDEA by using F2 and then using Alt Enter to view the available suggestions. You can use this combination to remove unused inputs, get suggestions on stream operations, remove redundant local variables, and much more. Often you might see a piece of code which is refactored poorly. Code in this method calls another method almost on all lines. Though it looks readable, let's see if we could inline these methods and refactor it again to improve the intent of the code. Let's start by inlining methods output track name and the other method output speaker list. Since both these methods were used to output parameter values, let's extract them to a single method by using extract method refactoring. Now let's inline the other two methods, filter speakers without tracks and find speakers speaking on track. Now let's remove an intermediate collect and join both streams together. By using Alt Enter on the filter method, you get an option of merging filter chain on streams. By using F2, you can navigate to the next error, which states that local variable panelists is redundant. Use Alt Enter to inline variable. IntelliJ IDEA 2019.2 includes significant improvements to the inline method refactoring. A method might include multiple exit points by defining multiple return statements. When you inline such method in IntelliJ IDEA 2019.2, it can be modified to define just one exit point in the form of a single return statement. IntelliJ IDEA refers to this feature as transforms to single exit point. With the enhancements in IntelliJ IDEA 2019.2, the inline method refactoring also supports negation at call site. In this code, when you inline the method check with negation, it won't be modified to a single exit point. Before we inline this method, note the return values. It returns a false here, a false here, and the result of this expression here. Let's inline this method. See how the inline code is negated. Notice the reversal of return values from false to true and the condition from equal to not equal to. As developers, we refactor our code often. To refactor efficiently, we must know the use cases, why, when, and how to refactor it. IntelliJ IDEA plays a crucial role by automating the various refactoring options for you. Thanks for watching.